Hi, I'm Stephen Anthony Lawrence from Even Stevens Beans, and you're watching Disney Channel.
Alright guys, I'm back to do this fucking mission. Let's see. Kill all gang followers first. Ooh, hello. This guy looks fucking mental. Hello. Okay, well for one, let's just... Berserkers counter normal attacks, stun them with B before attacking. Okay, I can do that.
Clear off it. Try again. You maggot! Stupid talk! Look how many of us there are!
How many? There's six of you. Oh, all of them are berserkers. And all of them hit me. Okay. 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 I'm pretty sure I'm pressing these buttons. I'm pretty fucking sure. Okay. I'm pretty sure I'm pressing these. Whoa, fuck me. Just get me over here. Fucking quick. Pick up the lamp! Pick up the fucking flower! Oh, fuck. Me. I can't fucking... Oh my god! Actually difficult enemies, it's actually hard. Oh my god, the wrong fucking guy. Oh, I just need... Immune to range? No. Okay. Pin you. And pin you. How? What the fuck did you just fucking hit me with? How did you manage to throw that quickly? Oh, this is cancer! I'm press A! Do you hear this, boys? That's me pressing it. That's me pressing A. And it just doesn't do it. It just nothing happens. I'm pressing Y! What the fuck is going on? Is this controller fucking broken or something? Fucking hell. Fuck me. Fuck me, you need to isolate these guys, like... Oh, why did I do that? It's fucking habit, force a habit. No, stop. The second I fucking get into the combo, I get fucking molested by like four of them. Stop, oh my god, I want to stop attacking this guy. I want to just kill the guys he's with. It's so hard to see which ones I'm fucking attacking, because he auto like locks on to people. Yeah, this guy, please. Okay, never mind. Oh! There we fucking go. There we fucking go, okay. You just need an actual bit of skill, and you can do it fine. What the fuck am I doing? Fuck you, buddy. Fuck you. I mean, I didn't die, which is good, but... I also did get the bonus objective, because I did kill them all. God almighty! Can I shoot the torch out of his hand? No, is the answer. Okay. Abilities. What abilities have I got? Oh, combat finisher, sure. Attributes. Sure, rune slot, I guess. I don't know. Sure, one of those. Can't buy anything else. And by the way, I know I have fucking like runes and shit, but like, I don't think I've got any better than I've already got. You know what I mean? Something just moved over there. How did this guy not see me, but like everyone below me did? Okay, well, I'll probably just get this tower, you know, because I need it. But no. Yeah. Okay. There we go.
I see in Starmoon like Ephildium. He stole Splinter from a past half remembered or half forgotten.
Wow, lots and lots and lots of little fucking side quests and shit to do, eh? Right. Can I just... What the fuck? Just fucking get up. Fucking let's fucking go quick. Sure. Ooh, what are they? I've never seen those before. Try not to get eaten. I've never seen those little fucking creatures before. What are they? I'd actually not mean to shoot them at all. Fuck me, there's a lot of them there, isn't there? I kinda wanna see him get eaten. Okay. Okay, hold on. No. Stop, little critter. I'm trying to stealth kill here. Hello, can I not stealth him? Hello, what the fuck is... What is this? Wow. Invulnerable?
I'll have you next time. I'll have my revenge.
You are dead. Well, you will be. Come here, you bell end. You can't run. Oh, he's a little fucking... Why is everyone on my ass? You can get away from me. Ah! Fucking... There's a fucking caragor here as well? Oh my god. I just fucking set that caragor on fire because it got too close to me. What is happening right now? Oh, you prick. You fucking pricks. A, B combat train. No, stop, 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 stop. What? Oh my god, the game did not like that, did it? The game did not like that. I'm actually just trying to interrogate this guy. See you, pal. Shit me. Who's that? Oh my god, stop! Just let me interrogate him. Right. For one, there's like... Oh my god, this is gonna be fucking like that last episode where I was fighting like 20 bosses at once. Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Don't you run from me, boy. Invulnerable to stealth. Fuck, that's so gay. Oh my god. That's what I wanted to do to the guy before. I just fucking threw him. Who's shooting me? Okay. As I was, I guess. That's where it... Guess I'll fuck around getting these shitting things again. Oh, wrong one. Rat. I can't get it. Okay. Oh. How do you get in here? How do you, like, actually get in here? I can't see. How the fuck do you get in here? Oh. There you go, boys. Maybe that's how you do it. Sure. Is this another hit, kill streak, hit streak thing? Oh my fucking god. He's got a shield, doesn't he? Okay. Oh my god, there's like berserkers and there's fucking shield guys and there's fucking everyone involved. Why didn't that explode? Why didn't that explode? Do they not all explode? Do they not all explode? Holy fucking bullshit. Can I... Where's the... Oh, fuck. Oh, it's right here. Oh, there we go. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. Oh, Holy fucking ball sacks. The problem is that I can't really tell who's a berserker and who's not from here. Okay, that guy in front of me is berserker, so I want to try and not hit him. Fuck me. I actually wanted to kill the berserker again. There you go. I'm pretty sure I pressed that, but I think I... Oh, bastard guy! I'm trying to run, I don't really want to kill the worms since they're fucking worms, but... Oh my fucking god. Big boom. Whoa! Oh! Fuck! I don't even know how to combat Drain. I mean, I do know A and B, but the prompt's not appearing, so I don't really know whether I can or not. Yeah, sorry, I don't know, the combat drain thing wasn't appearing, so I assumed that I couldn't... Oh my fucking god. Oh, okay, so you actually do just have to... Okay. In we go. I want to learn more about that guy. Whoa, look at that fucker. Yeah, not much, a shield ain't much good when you just get fucked like that. Whoa! Oh no, that was just a fucking buckle. Oh, Jesus Christ. Upgrades, what have I got? Not by playing main missions. Okay, yeah, I do need to play the main missions. Sure. I like never use the throwing daggers, but sure.
We've given the outcast a chance to escape Mordor, to reach the safety of Gondor.
And we can draw the eye of our enemy. As long as we can hold his gaze, we can buy time for Middle-earth.
Right. What's this? Okay, what I actually do need to do is the main quest. So that I can actually get the brand thing, because that might be interesting. Actually, I'll tell you what, I will check the old runes. Although I don't think that's not it. Although I don't think I have any good ones. Like, these are all like good. Yeah, like the one I've got is fucking decent. Which one is it? 50% chance to recover full health when hits three reset. Like, I don't think. Cheers. What could I put on here? She reduces the focus depletion rate by 50%. Okie doke. Health. Oh, that's pretty good actually. I'll take that. And away we go. Now, where is the little golem? Where's the little fucking fella? Not exactly what I wanted, but. There he is.
Desecrate one more body and your corpse will join them.
Oh, look at this little fucking oiled up naked body. That is not what I want to see. I mean, I know it's not oil, it's rain, but it kind of looks like oil.
Must follow us, Great Master, to the
Whoa, what was that? 9 FPS. Am I like allowed to kill these guys or? Oh, here he goes.
Masters above, kills them. World Master takes us to the precious. He shows him.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck am I doing? What the fuck?
Thanks. He steals from us like Baggins. He'll show us when he'll take it. He'll show us when he steals it. No. We'll take it from him. We'll take it from our sharpest of sharpsies. But not hurting.
Does he mind if I just go up and get this thing? Sorry, pal. Can I just, shit. Does he mind if I just go up and... Can I... Fuck me! Just give me this. I got it. Oh my god. Right, Golem, you little freak. What do you want? You want me to find something? Oh. Okay. Hang on a second. What the fuck was that noise?
Seems quick to lead us to danger.
Knowledge of my past is worth any trial.
Why have these barrels got special markings on them? What the fuck? What the? Look. Can I get out of this gay fucking view? Because I cannot see a thing. Right, can I blow these up or not? What? Why are they marked like this? Getting very fucking impatient. Right. Okay, Gollum. I'll follow it normally now. Where does it lead? It leads down and around. Okay, whoa. What the? Oh shit, it was right on the floor. Sorry boys, I'm a bit fucking retarded. Please forgive me. Holy fuck.
Is so fine a gift.
What a gift. But where is
Goblin fingers?
Come here.
Oh. Release him.
Dreams.
They offer no answers, only more questions.
These are not mere dreams. With each vision, my power grows stronger.
Still looks after us. Ranger should go now. Very dangerous here. We wait at the ancient tower for him.
Oh yeah, these are the things I saw before. Whoa. Fuck me. Okay, now I see what the barrels are for. You know, hit trigger charge, press X plus A to use the Wraith Flash. That was not the Wraith Flash. Turn around fast enough, sensitivity. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay. Oh, they're fucking nibbling on me.
Yeah.
Do I take damage from this? Okay.
That halfling golem will betray us to the Black Hand the first chance he gets.
He has no love for the Dark Lord. That creature has a part to play in the fate of all Middle-earth. I can feel it.
Right, well, this one has been long as fuck as well. So, I will catch you in the next one.